welcome back to another video, and today we're doing yet another Xenoverse 2. We're going further with the main series. Basically, main is going through a modded story mode with modded characters that I modded. Goku, I failed to do because he kind of went, he vanished. You can't really see him. The rest worked out fine, I'm pretty sure. Well, I haven't tested Zarbon, and I haven't tested Frieza and stuff, but that Krillin's all right. That worked out. So let's go. Let's go. We had to continue here, but I'm gonna leave that quest because it doesn't have any mods and it's not so important. So let's start here. So let's see if Zarbon is there. He should be. It's basically a reskin, so I would not understand if he's not there. Anyways, I have a little cold, and didn't upload yesterday. I just want to give it a rest, because since I did that one Attack on Titan video, my views went down a lot. I know why, but it was, I just cannot believe it's pure coincidence that just when I got no views in that Attack on Titan video, tons of stuff went down. Oh, look at that. By the way, Zarbon is Saiyan Zarbon. So I'll put on the Sound of the Cutscenes after this one, because I forgot now. So you won't have to hear me. And you can separate voice and audio, I didn't know. Yeah, we're skipping that, because that's not important. There's no really modding in there. Oh, I have a cold, dude. Also, okay. I was just seeing till where I'll record. Good. Okay, let me put the stuff on. Alright, let's go. I know how to do it, like, when talking and the sound. I'm not gonna experiment with it right now. Look at this. Look at this, it's very nice. Ooh, okay, so what I want you guys to vote on. Oh, I still have the moveset. Look at that. Still have the moveset. Okay, but you guys, I want you guys to vote what transformation you want me to do every video. I'll break his stamina. Out of here, dude. Kaioken! Oh, look at that. Super Saiyan Rose! Beautiful. Ah, Zarbon. Look at that. He just cannot handle it. Okay. Right. Nice. Clear. Easy. No game. Let's go to next. I modded the whole Namek Saga. I modded Turles. Yes, I did mod Turles. I did not mod Slug. I still already said I mod Turles, but not Slug. So yeah. pretty sure I'm gonna have to share the audio again. It's totally fine. Oh, look at Majin Vegeta looking clean, dude. Ooh, that looks so clean. Okay, they're just talking, like, think it's going to cut over. Okay, nothing that special. Okay, let's just skip that. Skip that. There is Slug. Let me check, everything's nice, okay. What's up, Slug? He's nothing special, dude. The Wicked Namekian. Easy, dude. Watch. Look at this. Digital charge. Actually, looks better when I do it like this. Then you can actually see the digital stuff. Did I break his stamina? Dude, what did I tell you about this? Oh! Take that! Super Saiyan Rose! Yeah, could you not? Look at my charge evasive skill, dude. Kaioken times 20! This is so overpowered. There's no need even for me to use this. All those... That hand speed... Impossible! That burning strike. But as a super... Oh! You don't want to get hit by this. Look at that. He just keeps punching him, it's so funny. I just dodged it. Woo! Look at that! Kamehameha! Okay. Yes, Trunks is modded. Alright guys, I'm really sorry the quality of the sound wasn't that good. Look, this is the first time I'm actually trying with this, so kind of experimenting. There will be a video where I'll be experimenting while talking while letting it play and then play around with the voice file and the audio file. My voice and the game audio file. Try and mess around with that. But for now, I'm just like putting my mic in front of speakers and then turning it back to me. Which might be a little annoying, I don't know, it depends. Cool. Yeah. Alright, I'll record for about 10 more minutes. Careful, Vegeta. Dodoria in pursuit. Okay. Let's go. Look at this dude. I'm not gonna show this because it's really, really short. I love Majin Vegeta. I'm not even kidding. Whoa. Okay, let me kind of beat you up here. Okay. That was about half HP. Look at that. Will I hit him? I might actually... Yeah, I actually got some licks in there. Okay, let's charge up. Oh, should we go for a soaring Molotov, though? Dodoria, stop. Please. Brah! K.O. Jesus. Yo, that was no chill. My boy had no chill there. Look at him. Look, I just want that Majin Vegeta as a thumbnail, but then again, I want my character as a thumbnail. I don't know, man. It's not a regular modded story mode. It's the legacy of Main. What's this? Okay, that's some stupid cutscenes. Ginyu Four Strikes. Only thing I did with Ginyu is a reshade, Fighter's reshade. The rest I really couldn't find a mod for. Maybe for Birdo, I really didn't search that much for them, because there was no special mods. There was a Frog Ginyu, but I don't think he had the same moveset, so. Oh, damn, Majin Vegeta looking clutch. Okay, let me put the sound on. Well, Krillin actually had a say there. Okay. He could look and he could be like, what a noob! He could say something, right? Let's not lie about that. Let's skip this. Let's race through the story mode like true badasses. Alright. So, here we go. Ginyu Force. Alright, there we go! Beautiful. I don't think we'll be able to finish the whole Namek Saga in one video. I'll split it up to two, which is good for me. It's fine by me. So let's race through, guys. Look at him, just like, naughty naughty. Look at Vegeta, though. Clean? What is this? Okay, counting on you. And didn't mean to do that, but okay. Wurrah! Game over! Doesn't take ki, it's overpowered. He's already dead. I forgot to damage my. I damaged myself. Boom, all those rapid punches. I'm sorry, but that is one lit move. Let's go next. Let's just. As I told you guys, it's Goku! Well, he won't be there. It'll all be an illusion. Think of it as no Goku, okay? Think of it as there's no one there, okay? Dude, this is fun. I'm liking this. I'm having some good feels. Loading. There we go. He's dead. Is there any mods? I don't think. Oh, Jesus. I'm not just let showing you the sound because there's no modding. Well, maybe there is. All right, so is it no one? Nani? Cramps? Oh, those cramps. I'm not showing the sound because there's no mod. Oh, there. Okay, sorry. I forgot he was in there. It's fine though, for once. I know what happened with him. Nani? Okay, let me charge up. Hey, Jace. Boy! Look at him, just that hand speed, like, ugh. And then Vegeta just gets it. Oh, I think they go berserk after this. They just gotta go crazy. So let me go Rose. Times 100! Okay, let's just go times 100 off the bat. There we go. Hey, Jace! Wanna get fucked? Okay, boom! Okay, I know why that didn't work. How much damage does that do? I wanna. Oh, okay, so it takes 3 bars, so should do the same amount of damage. Okay, what's Birdura at? Is he still at full? Oh, okay, he's still at full. Wow. So elite hand speed. Okay, I can do that. Can I do story mode? Okay, I can just do this. You know, this takes no key. Ha! Oh, that hurts him, and it hurts me as well. Does it actually, like, give me anything? That's my evasive, by the way. Yeah, it charges my ki. That's cool. It does take some of my stamina, though. Elite hand speed! Brah! Oh, look at him. Poor guy. Where's Jace? There he is. Oh, Jace! Look, he's like, ah! Nani? Oh, I'm hitting Bird. Whoops. Sorry about that hand speed, dude. No, cutscenes like these, I just voice over. Oh! Nani? Why is he not modded, or is he? His armor looks so polished. Alright, so I'm gonna try next episode to. You guys know how I'm talking over the gameplay right now, right? But I mean, next time, I'm gonna talk over it while having, like, the sound. So basically, I'm gonna put the sound high and my voice off, right? I'm gonna do that, and that'll be a much better video. Look back. Oh my god, Jesus. Okay, let's do that. Go with the hand speed, and he's down. Look at him. Just, stop. Okay, Jace, it's over, my man. Look at this. What did that? Dead. Like, dude, were you hitting me? Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I wasn't paying attention. All right, let me do the Trunks cutscene. Is that here? You know, where I just Trunks! I just own him. I don't think it's here yet. I think it's like after this little saga. Which might be right now. No, actually, first I gotta beat up the boy, right? Oh, Nani? Is that supposed to be Goku? Yes, it is. He's bugged, it's so funny. Oh god, I'm gonna skip it. It's too bad. Next time I'm gonna voice over. No, I'm not. You're not gonna hear me. You're only gonna hear the gameplay. So that'll be much, much better. Who's looking at me? Trunks! But, like, evil. So, I'm punching Aura. Like that. That's better. Get out of here, dude. Okay, what even is that, honestly? At this point, I don't even know myself. Okay, so where is. Okay, Jace is still up and running for some reason. Let me just deplete all his HP. Hey, where are you going, dude? Hey, not finished here, okay? Let's chill. Let me try and link this. Wurrah! Ooh! That's nasty! Yo. That's so nasty. He's trying to run, and I just keep kicking him in the face. Like that. That's some na. That is a really nasty move. I can actually just like do that. Boom, boom, and then just do that. And then... Oh, okay, I don't have enough key, okay. Depletes a lot, I'm just saying. Nani? Goku, hello. Well, hello, Goku. Okay, so I'm guessing I can damage Chase now? Yeah, there we go. You dead. Okay, so I'm guessing now I can damage Ginyu? Nope, not yet. Can I stand and break Aura? This is like an evildoer, like Jiren's, you know, evil nemesis. Those eyes. Looks clean. So let me finish off this quick little mission thing. Burning Strike! Oh, what happened there? Let me charge. Well, the evasive charge. Ooh, that's nasty. Trunks is just looking like, you are owning it, dude. Get out of the way. Brah! Wada-wada! Oh my god, the damage. I'm owning it. The Fabulous Jay's lost, how can this be? He lost like 3 minutes ago, dude. Jesus. Okay, game over. Ha! There we go, that was cool. Okay, is it now? The clutch shot? Or is it first, let me... It's kind of glitch scene, so you won't benefit from it. Yes, okay, so it's this after this little scene. Ha! Yes, I got him. He died in like one swoop. Hurrah! Look at him, dude. He's dying inside. Ugh! Those punches were strong. Very strong. Okay. Alright, there we go. So, on that note, I'm ended here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to leave a like and sub if you have not already to join Team Certain, and let me know what transformation you want to see. And yeah, next video will be a lot better with the sound. And I'll see you guys in the next video.